வணக்கம் ஐயா. வாட் இஸ் த கான்டெக்ஸ்ட் ஆன் விச் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி அவர் நெக்ஸ்ட் ஐம்லெஸ் மெடிடேஷன் ஐயா?
வணக்கம் மரியப்பன். நவ் வி ஆர் கோயிங் டு சி த செவன்த் பார்ட் ஆஃப் ஐம்லெஸ் 5 minutes meditation in this session. Here, what are we going to see? One knows pretty well the mind is full of chattering. It constantly chatters. Uncontrollable speech is going on eternally, the moment one wakes up. I am telling about an average adult who doesn't know what is mind, what is intellect, what is ego, is there existence of any truth behind all these things, and what about deep sleep state. Nothing he knows, but such a kind of a man is filled with this inner chatter. Involuntarily, the speech originates, continues, and drains him throughout the day. One never realizes the fact that if something is heard, if some continuous thought formations are going on within oneself, thinking is going on with oneself as a speech, as a chatter, there must be the existence of a speaker. If he is not yet found out, that means one has confused himself, the speaker with the speech. The speaker and the speech, the observer and the observed, the thinker and the thoughts, all are one. This fact, most of the people are not aware. We are not aware of this fact. So, that's why I said, one has never realized the fact, one forgot it, that there must have been a speaker for this chatter to eternally go on, involuntarily go on within one, draining himself. The children, up to the age of 3, they blabber. Almost they are thinking aloud. But we, who live in families and societies, grown up, we are called, we have not come to such an extent, but constantly the inner speech, full of voice, full of continuous speech and chatter, sounds as thoughts, sensible as if it is going on and on, the moment one is out of bed. Okay. Now, is it not our primary research, the first research, if speech is going on involuntarily, uncontrollably, where is the speaker? It is a realizational fact that observer is the observed. Thinker is the thought. It is upon realizing, it is upon finding out that ego itself, the image making process of the I feeling itself, I am feeling itself, is the thinker, is the doer, is the manipulator, is the navigator at the control room as intellect, and he does all these mischiefs. Mischiefs in the kind of speech, constant speech, inner chatter to go on, go on, go on. It has been realized by the sages, they have told like this. J. Krishnamurti has given this emphatically. Observer is the observed. Thinker is the thought. He was a sage who has realized, self-realized sage of modern times, who has spoken length and breadth about this truth. Here, Bhagavan Ramana Maharishi has gone a step further deep within and found out it is not only it becomes the observer, the ego becomes the observer and merges himself with the thought flow and hides his real identity. So the constantly the uninquiring man is caught in this trap of constant chatter, is driven to behave as per the dictums of his thoughts, moods, feelings, passions, emotions and past registrations. Here we have come to the point of taking control of ourselves. That is why each one of you has to find out. It is your primary duty, primary investigation about yourself. That is what you are going to do in this meditation. What are you going to do? You are going to do the investigation on the speech that is going on within you the moment you close your eyes for 5 minutes duration. This is what the purpose of this meditation. The inner chatterer. Who is the real inner chatterer? Who is the real inner speaker within you? This is what you are going to find out. Though it has been put on the poster by J. Krishnamurti and other sages who have realized themselves about the observer is the observed, the thinker is the thought, but you will have to realize this fact. It is the ego is the observer, ego is the thinker, ego is acting as a link between the Supreme Self that exists as pure consciousness, pure easiness, pure bliss during our deep sleep state. It never arises, it never sits also, never disappears also. Out of that, this hidden mischief maker who has a thinker wakes up as thoughts. If you don't look within you, he goes on going to talk within you. Continuous chatter is going to rule your way of life. This is what we are going to arrest it. How? You will have to do this 5 minutes meditation where you are going to get the enormous strength of realizing your true nature. It will be revealed to you. How it is going to be revealed to you in the next 5 minutes? When you close your eyes and sit and do this meditation, just close your eyes and sit and watch. Start watching. Slowly detach yourself from the speech that is going on. Start becoming an observer without labeling you as an observer, as an onlooker within you. Just start watching within yourself. Let the flowing thoughts, the flowing speech, the flowing dummy speaker-like speech, let it go on. Slowly get detached from it. As by and by, as you get detached, you will solidify yourself, the observer without a form, without naming himself as an entity who is observing, without a form and a name, there will be an observation that cannot happen from the Supreme Intelligence. Even then the ego exists. But let us get detached from this ongoing eternal speech of uncontrollable chattering, involuntary chattering within ourselves. For this very purpose you are doing this meditation. This will give you the inner gaze. This will take you, your inner gaze, to such a sharpness, the ego cannot, without your permission, it cannot convert itself into a thought pattern and begin to speak within you, talk within you, chatter within you. The chatter will get arrested. This is the only way of arresting our inner uncontrollable chatter, wandering mind. This is how it is controlled. The inner chatter will be by and by completely controlled. You will get a lot of strength, the strength of the pure self, the strength of the deep sleep state. Sir, you should get settled to this fact, sir. Deep sleep is the supreme state of complete existence, sir. Not the existence of humanity alone. It is the existence of the complete cosmos. Everything. There is no time apart from deep sleep state. There is no existence of space apart from deep sleep state. That is the supreme state. There cannot be inner talk going on like this in any one of us. We should take control of the control room called our mind and set it right, sir. This meditation, this 5 minutes I am less meditation will set you in this path. We will meet in our next 5 minutes I am less meditation.
Thank you, Ayya.